Welcome back, Roses. This is Olena, otherwise known as OlenaRosanne. Today's video is brought to you by Main Elevation. Using a few of the products, I'm going to create a simple summer hairstyle. As you can see, I'm taking down my hair. My hair is dirty, y'all. Dirty, dirty, dirty. But you know what? Main Elevation sent me a particular product I'm going to try here, and this is the Main Elevation Hydrating Co-wash. It has a super light, fruity smell. It feels light. About this consistency, to me it reminds me of a smoothie. That's what it looks like and that's what it feels like. The directions say, to apply to wet hair, work through and carefully detangle, rinse well, and repeat if necessary for best results. And did you know you can also use this as a pre-poo? This also has organic aloe juice, grapefruit distillate, and peppermint leaf extract. So far, this is smoothing into my hair really nice. I can feel the slip in it, which is a huge plus because I'm the type I detangle all throughout my wash day. So that, see what I'm talking about? That shed of hair had to go. Now you see, I've just got done with one wash. And from what I can see here, my hair actually looks pretty clean. But I decided I want to go in a second time. So right now I'm concentrating more on my scalp. My hair was pretty clean, but you know, I want to go ahead and make sure we get this scalp right.
Okay. I am satisfied. Hair has sheen to it, is not stripped. But it washed my hair completely without leftover product on it. All right, so I'm going to go ahead and go in now with the Main Elevation Mangled Mane Moisturizing Cream. What should I do? Because I also want to use a scalp cleanser too, but I think I'll be using this more when I have my hair braided or flat twisted down, crochet braids, or wigs. This is perfect because the nozzle fits right in between my parts. I can get deep down in there and cleanse my scalp, which is super duper important for me because I suffer from dandruff. And maybe we'll do some flat twists. Yeah, we'll do some flat twists. I'm going to go ahead and use this Mangled Mane Moisturizing Cream by itself. So this is going to be cream only styling. And I hope that it will give me all the moisture that I need.
Okay, so as you can see, I'm parting my hair with the bobby pin, y'all. You got to use what you got in front of you, and that's what I had. So about this Mangled Mane Moisturizing Cream. Y'all, this cream, and I'll show you a clip in just a moment, but it's pretty smooth. And just so you know, there is no scent whatsoever. If you want to even call it a scent, I would say it smells like Eucerin cream. It's very smooth, has plenty of slip here. Have no problem smoothing it from the roots of my hair to the tips. Seriously, this is creamy goodness. Now it is kind of sitting on my strands here, but I am low porosity, so this is going to take a moment here to soak into my strands without opening up my cuticles with heat. So we will see, as long as I have no white residue left over when it's dry. Now the directions for this does say apply to damp hair to accentuate your curls, and twist or twist out styles works great with kinky textured hair. This has no parabens, no sulfates, and no alcohol. So at the time of filming here in Portland, Oregon, it was about 91 degrees. So I decided, you know, I'm gonna keep it simple. I'm just gonna do two flat twists. So one on one side, one on the other side, and we'll see what happens as far as how much my hair retains this moisture. So flat twisting, here we go. So this Mangled Mane Moisture Cream is great for moisture twists and twist styles. It does have organic aloe juice in it, castor seed oil, shea butter, manuka honey, just to name a few of the wonderful ingredients. You have to let me know, have you tried anything from Mane Elevation yet? And you know, are you going to check them out after this video? Let me know in the comments, okay? I personally will be checking them out further because I see some other products on the website that I want to try out. Y'all, I saw not just hair products, I saw lashes, I saw fedora hats. I mean, for real, make sure you check out this website for real. And it is black owned and female owned. So you know how I feel about that. Let's support y'all.
Okay. This is what we have here. Simple style using Main Elevation products. So we just have two flat twists and I crisscross them in the back. My hair is nice and moisturized. And I would say this is a perfect style for the summer. Keep your hair out your face, keep it moisturized. Let me get another shot in the sunlight, I think. So anyway, as I was saying, the scalp cleanser I think will be wonderful for my parting area when it starts getting a little yucky from, you know, dandruff, things like that. Or if I decide to, you know, put on a wig at some point this week. I already had my hair down, ready to go, moisturized. Or crochet braids, things like that. One thing I will say about the Main Elevation line is I think it's wonderful. If you wear protective styles or, you know, you just need to moisturize your hair and maybe put it up.
I did also the next day take the back down just to see what kind of definition I had from just two twists. And let me tell you, the definition was there. So it's great for twist outs as well.
My hair was still packed with moisture and I had definition. And that's just from two. What I got going on right now. So you think you might, you know, give it a try? Let me know. Female black owned business, so you know how I feel about that. At least if you've been watching me over on YouTube, you know how I feel. Well, even here on Instagram, you know how I feel about that. If we got good products here, let's support them. Okay, so here we go. Hair out the face and I'm ready to go. So other than that, thank you Main Elevation for sending me your three products to try. I really do appreciate it. It was my first time hearing of your business, and I'm glad I now know about it. And I'm proof your products actually do work. And I'll talk to you later, roses.